do this group book. It's crazy.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Oh, what the fuck? I love to even play Tryndamere's fucking his laugh. Yeah. Holy shit. The evil laugh gets my dick going. Almost as good as those that compilation. Holy what? Heck. Almost as good as the compilation I was watching earlier. You gonna tell my kids?
Remember, kids, don't trust Discord.
Yeah, no shit. Remember to mute your system audio. I normally do, but I just didn't that time, so my bad.
Feels bad, man. Oh well.
I'm not embarrassed about it or anything, so I don't really fucking care. But just feel bad for you.
Jerk off, been there.
Just feel bad for you. Although, I mean, it was a good compilation, so I bet the audio was pretty good, so.
It was pretty spot on. I could definitely
can confirm.
I can definitely confirm what I was hearing. It was definitely a compilation.
Yeah. It was a pretty good compilation, so. Good shit.
I have nothing to complain about, honestly. If I did complain, I'd be fucking gay.
Can I gank bot lane? I can fight Grogus if he tries to fuck with me, though. Oh, they're fighting. Oh. Oh, yep. Right. I'm coming. Alright, never mind. Drag ass, what do you ever call him? Oh heck, I'm dead. Oh heck, I lived. Easy. I literally lived with like 10 fucking health, not a joke. Oh heck, I'm gonna die to wolves. I live with from wolves with 16 health! They just tried to kill me under my own turret, those bastards. Holy heck. Fuck those guys.
Colt Weiler's a good guy.
Always said God bless you.
Always. Oh, should I go full edgelord? Now that I'm playing Kensi and get the Uchuhu symbol.
Uchiha?
Is that Uchuhu?
Become Sasuke Ku Uchuhu?
Yeah, Sasuke Kachu.
Yes. That good feeling when you're your one viewer. Damn, that's a damn good feeling.
Oh, fuck.
I don't think my title's good enough, I guess.
I think a lot of people are killing themselves.
I think tons of people are killing themselves, and it makes me really, really sad.
I think you got like 51 viewers in the past couple of days, dude. Or like channel views.
Yeah, no, honestly, the randos that just fly in here for a couple seconds, back up me some views.
Those guys really help out.
They're always like, what elo are you? I'm like,
shut the fuck up, bitch.
And I'm like, bad. And they're like, bye. And I'm like, okay, see ya. I can teach you how to be a silver master.
Teach you how to be good and what you should do.
but I won't do it. Yeah, but fuck actually doing that. No, fuck you.
Doing that myself? Gross.
Really? I actually didn't get that. That is, man. Is drag ass is red up? No. Heck.
They didn't know what they were up against. Shit. I'd do drugs to a song. I don't understand any of the words, but... Oh, let's just listen to a throwback Thursday. Remember this year? No,
not really.
Was this song from way back? I don't know, but it wasn't alive. Shit, yeah. So yeah, I definitely don't know this song. Like three female singers in this song. I saved you. What the fuck? You just got cut. You know, having a bot on your team really just cuts the whole game.
Feels bad, man.
So the bot plays his own game. Shit, the song's fucking old. Respect, reputation, parents' trust, your future. What gets crushed when you deploy? Underage drinking comes at a cost. No more of what you throw away. Brought to you by the IDF. Yourself in the sand. But if you're smoking cigarettes,
damn, what?
Saw that tower die.
Yeah, I didn't have ulti, so I'm really glad the phase didn't kill me there, because he probably thought I had ultimate.
Holy shit, your team's actually doing good too. That's Tight. Ooh. I like how you predicted that flash with where your E was going, yet you still ran back like you didn't know or wasn't sure.
About what? When?
When the Janna flashed, you E'd in her direction. Kind of looked like you predicted where she was going to go.
Well, yeah, but I ran back up to her.
Yeah, but you took like a step back as if she was still back where she was.
Yeah, no. I know she's going to go that way because that's where her turret is. So it's like I go that way, then I have to run back up to her because she didn't flash, so then she gets the flash.
Yeah. I just find it funny how, like, the little bits of incompetence that there is, you know? Honestly, I fucking hate how non-playmaking supports are in the meta again.
Please. Oh my god, his red buff killed me. Oh, I had Infinity Edge a while ago, I guess. Interesting. Whoa, holy heck. That was a terrible fight. Oh, Ari's gonna clean it up though? Probably.
Oh, fuck me.
Heck, I'm out of cappuccino.
Heck.
Well, I have more crit, so. Whatever. Actually, we could go Baron, but it's kind of risky, but if we all went for it, we could use it. But now they're just going to fight. Which, I mean, isn't a terrible play, so. Would have flash out and double kill for me, but I didn't have it for about 30 seconds there. Everybody, go Baron right now. Go Baron, you fucking idiots!
Oh my god, there's two people on this point.
Janna, why do you move at 700 miles per hour? Fuck off. Thank you. Nice. Nice. So now I have 100% crit too at full fury. And if we fight for Drake right, or just fight right now, we win. Like, GG. Easy peasy, dude. 833 or whatever it was. Bad, I'm bad. I'll give the great shot call on to Ari. Single honor. Feels bad, dude. America, fuck yeah.